We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? Whoa! What did Gulltoker ever do to you? Not going to lie, I'm disappointed. So aggressive, so angry. Pass the byproduct on me. Your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat. Come on, dumb animal. Really? You are the one who killed Balder? Having fun yet? Oh well, you and me then. Oh look, the stick is back. What the? I can feel your frustration, you know. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Come on! Fight me! Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage? Geezer's cave.
better than this fight. No! No! By the gods! You are ridiculous! You actually hit me. Slow down. You, I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. Well done! More fun for me! You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Ha-ha! There we are. Armor fit for a cop.
What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are way over your head! Slow it down.
way over your head!
Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this, and it sure as shit will not be you! Enough! How dare you try and spare me? I am growing very sick of it. Slow down.
To us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.